Here is a personal invitation for you to delve deep into the pages of our digital diary. These are the documented trials and tribulations of our travels that took us from the mighty Alps of Switzerland to the crowded streets of Japan and back to our home turf of Whistler Blackcomb. Get lost in the tales of the Wildcats and see what the 2002-2003 season had in store for us. Come live the experience of the Wildcats.
Hello everybody, this is Paavo Tikkanen. I'm in Italy, Cortina, trying to go do a big air contest as Oakley's organizing it. And gonna go do some snowboarding, and I think you guys are gonna follow me for a couple of days.
Had a friend, he took his life. Never had a chance to say goodbye. Was there something wrong inside? Or maybe a poison in his mind. Well, goodbye. Been sick and stayed in bed.
So worth it coming. 1,700. One day riding, it was fun. So I'm stoked.
Hey, vittu sä kuva, saatanen kanadian homole. Vittu kanana. Älä kuva.
This is my friend. He goes a lot of techno parties, like me. We have an awesome time together.
Second place for Paavo. Yes, I'll take that. 2003, Cortina. Billy Boa!
What are we doing tonight?
We're gonna get wasted.
We're driving out of Italy, super hangover from last night. We got a good contest, Villa won it and I was second, so I'm pretty stoked about it. I think we're gonna go to Switzerland right now. Hopefully it's gonna be good.
Sasfe, 11 o'clock, a little electric car will pick us off.
Yeah!
Well, we had a nice day today. Felt bluebird. Not really good snow anymore outside the slopes, but we just came to the park and it's all icy and pretty good tabletop though. Like nice takeoff and nice landing. Super hard but good shape.
Welcome to Europe. European Open 2003. 79ers fucked up the spot. Of course, Finnish group, fuck it up.
Hey, in Europe it's called fun.
once upon and once up high. A dandy dream, what means to die? Things to come as life goes by. The core of human equation. Pentagram presents a sign. A sign to save your eyes. I'd like to know you.
Check out Shibuya, the shopping district.
Out of the depths, lazy bee, boiled up inside of me and spilled into the street. Things are changing, buzzing around my head.
What are you watching?
Some jackass shit.
Hey, we just rolled up to the slopestyle resort somewhere in we're in Nagano, and today's the first day we're gonna go shredding. This is the first day I've been shredding in about a month. I hurt my knee a little while ago, so we're just gonna go up today and test it out, see how it feels.
Then we're gonna go check out the slopestyle course, meet up with Kale, JF, ride around, yep.
Getting ready to go check out JF's new vehicle. It turns out it's a snowmobile that he started with a screwdriver.
Where are we going?
Disneyland.
Disneyland!
Note to self, Dave Cashin fucking sucks.
Badger, Newfoundland, where they had a flood recently, last week, from what I understand, and then a cold snap, minus 20 degrees. Beep. Frozen solid.
Sort of.
Yeah. That's a minivan.
Old bastards, you look like a cow. Loudcast fucking bull.
They say there's something in your eye. I think I see it, and that something goes by. I see a vehicle changing tide. Wait for that wave, and that wave will pass you by.
I got suspended for watching you guys snowboard.
And it's nice.
I got no money, been laid off from work. Gambled when I had men, and now I got no shirt. But yo, I love my girl, she loves what I write. And I'm like, can I got this kid? I'm feeling alright.
This track has got a beat, so I treat it like my heart. Keep the cadence to the key and leave the vagrants in the dark. It's contagious when I start a fit of ancient rage and cage it through a talk of boom and rock room, consuming thoughts of strangers. I'm an atheist who prays to God in times of desperation. So, God, if you're listening, it's time to help me make it. Christened in Hell's Basement, adjacent to a hell raisin, on the corner of Shakespeare's Basin. I almost got the royal flush till I felt where the ace went.
Hey, baby, I see that you're looking at me. Won't stick beside me, I'll make you what you wanna be.
Got myself a moose steak.
Here's the Todd and the West Newfoundland Press Club.
The top of Battery Hill guy. And it's probably a good 110, 120 kilometers an hour. And for all you Americans out there, that's about 60 miles an hour. And that is a conservative estimate, I'll say.
Alright, we got a flight to catch in like an hour, so we gotta wake up Dave.
Well, he said he's awake. Well, he will be.
Hey, you know what? We've had enough of this camera shit, man. Turn it off. Seriously, tell him what you think. Turn it off, because I'm sick of the damn fucking thing.
We're on a road trip right now.
With Chris Duffesy.
Yo, we're gonna head back to the hotel and hopefully come back in a little bit. Maybe we can get some shots on this for tonight.
Okay, the feeling it will come back, the feeling at a right state.
out by the cops. Gotta move on. Next spot. That's how it goes.
Oh, we got booted out of that other rail, so came over to this one. Looked pretty fun. I think it's like a 20. We're gonna get 'em, get 'em. You think that it's something, but it's really nothing. I'm baked in the oven, I'm covered up with your stuffing. Cause that is the reason I'm hot in your prison. Ain't caught in this treason, the change in the season. I'm master the art of deception, resurrected from the dead with no kind of perception. Living life like dust, but I trust that the forces of nature will collide and combust. Knowing right now just might be your last. And you feel about the past, time lost in the hourglass. Sometimes it's really hard to stay focused with all this hocus pocus getting caught up in this bullshit. You think that is something, but...
We're heading out to Edmonton. It's been too warm here, all the snow is melting.
I can't see what it looks like.
Oh yeah, 5:40. We have a handrail to go set up for, so we don't get busted by any cops or anything. Early dog, and hopefully we'll get it before we get caught. And we'll have another rail for the cats and for the phone video. So here goes nothing, boys and girls.
We just spent 3 hours, but I got 2 shots. I'm hyped. We didn't even get booted, we're right in the middle of town. Oh, it was fun though. You know this could be the brand new. Just compile the pile of the rhymes. Remember what we can do. Haven't you heard the words that forever change? You can range it. I'm always right at home, strange. In the middle of all these strange. My aim is no longer be nameless. Blame this on the reason in the summer season they bang this. It's too real. Fit the main dish of my own scroll. And nobody knew. It's time to stand on our own too. Identity is the heat. We're unique and I beat streets. We break beats and shake fleas. We exercise up in the sheet. Remain beneath when it is you can't really see. I'm easily gonna be the next big in the way. What's up, game? What up, see? Cats been through it all. We shouldn't have dropped back and I knew that wasn't on the ball. Just finished kicking our asses at the Source Skate Park. We're getting the F out of Calgary. Peace for now, boys and gals.
It fucking sucks, man. I'm in my own town, man, and we just got stuck in a fucking sea of snow. It's fucking pissing rain. Cops are probably gonna show up soon, so I have to fucking, yeah.
How come you get stuck, man?
Because I'm a bad driver. Yee-hoo!
We're going to the mountains.
What's up, everyone? This is JF. I'm at my home resort. Not much of it. And yeah, the park is closed because there's not enough people here. So, as you can see, it's pretty fucking great. We're just gonna ride and have fun. We'll see what's up. Hi, let me show you guys my first cliff I ever done. In my life, the best spot on the mountain. It's here on the left side, it's pretty huge. Check it out.
It's raining, it's fucking raining like crazy.
I'm gonna go get some fucking alcohol in me pretty soon. Let me tell you that much.
Dion, what is, it great or not?
Idiot, man, right here. Look at this, he beached it like a whale.
Fucking loser. Loser.
Again, man, stuck again. This truck sucks.
You know what, my friend, my best friend, not my best friend, man, not a guy I know, just pissed on my leg, man.
I just buy a beer, and that fucking asshole just wants me to get out, and I just want to finish my fucking beer. Come on!
For me, thanks for watching my diary. Hope you all like it. We'll see you later. Peace.
What's up? We're at the Vancouver International Airport. We're about to get on a flight to JFK in New York City, where we're going to go out to a resort called Mountain Creek.
Scrap 2001, my story just begun, you never hung in the streets where I'm from. We get ill with the lyrical, realer individual, every syllable.
It's about 11 o'clock in the morning here at Mountain Creek. It's about 57, 58 degrees. Super, super slushy. Should be an amazing day. Just going to go get Pavo. We're gonna go up there, check out what there is to do. We're gonna go talk to the park coordinator, see what jumps we can make. But just overall, have a fun day.
Skills, sinister pusher, y'all. Collabo, from this coast to that coast. Come on, yo. I see you in your little whip, your little crony chrome, your little baby two-way, your little phony phone. Your man popping shit, tell him watch his Tony Tone. You don't want your little homie gone, do you? This beat here is off the chainy chain. Y'all cats don't wanna test my aimy aim. And this dude here got this rap shit on lock. So hop his watch ass off my block, bitch. I should've told y'all the skills don't play. I quit school cause they had recess a day. And he don't stop, he got a lot to say. From that BZ dot to AZA. Now, you've been warned that you just lukewarm. I gets loose and I'm the truth in the truest form. Need a fix? I got bars that hit like bricks. Why you still trying to hop your ass in the mix? And we keep coming, you can't get it to stop. And if skills don't spit it, then the shit ain't hot. We got heat that...
No, we want to go on that side of the
thing. Oh, okay.
Let's have our little night session. Night session, I just couldn't do it. Trying to get a 50-50 to a 180 off. It's no good. DKNY.
You know, but you have no idea.
This is our diary. We're downtown Manhattan. It's a 4:15. Yeah. You know, you just banged the camera into my watch. You're just as hammered as I am.
Good thing I got a $25,000 limit. This gas is expensive these days.
It's Easter today, like the end of April. And we've been doing this for months. This has by far been the hardest year ever to get shots because every jump has to be like 195 feet. And yeah, so there you go.
Living for now.
Andy. Woo-hoo. Somebody does love me. There's a little dude.
Going golfing, doing something fun. Because it ain't good outside.
You ever had a camera in your face for a week? Me neither. It's kind of weird.
Today we went and hit some golf balls. It was pretty fun. Played 18 holes. I can't seem to survive after like 5 holes. I pretty much want to give up because I don't like sucking at something. And I suck at golf. So, I don't know. Tomorrow's looking like it's going to be crappy as usual. So we're either going to go sledding in the morning if it looks good, or we're going to go hit this rail at North Star. That's my girl. Hold up a sec. Yesterday we went on the snowmobile mission as usual. We went to this place called Sonora Pass. We found this rock drop, step down, kind of cliff jump thing. And I was trying to switch backside fives and I was just so burnt out and not into it. I just didn't even commit to it. Thanks for cruising along with me for a week. It's been real. Peace.
I got the key, key to Gramercy Park. Someone's about to be carved. Up on the other side of the undersea, to the boulevard of broken dreams, to find the key to Gramercy Park. I got the key, key to Gramercy Park.
Oh, where is safe to be afraid of the dark? Maybe there we can find the heavenly stars. But I might miss bringing it to the bars. Up on the other side of the undersea, to the boulevard of broken dreams.
Heineken diet.
It's his fucking diary. Film him. Get drunk.
That's how it plays, bro. When he's a well-dressed man with his well-pressed pants, buying ethical funds, crushing helpless ants, walking like he won the sweepstakes.
I'm gonna go try my new sunglasses. I'm sure I can stay. Look at those things. They're so European. Let's go check it out.
That's cereal.
Top of Black Hole Mountain, Whistler, BC. Gaetan Chanu here. He's getting a little tutorial on how to do a wildcat.
I promise myself.
That was fun. We just played paintball. No, let's have a hot tub at the camp hotel and get a shower and then go out. More sticks.
Gaetan's
gotta,
okay, Tom's gotta take a shotgun.
Why should you work on command? I mean, if you work on command, you're some kind of slave.
We're doing a documentary. It's called White Boys in Whistler. Roll pretty hard in our T-Birds. You know, like slanging tons of gear out the back. I got boards, jackets and shit. I'll sell you something, man. need.
Oh yeah.
Monday.
Pretty good little Monday planned out. Go up the glacier and get some rails, maybe the pipe. Maybe go over to the camp and have some sandwiches. I don't know if we'll have enough time.
I'll introduce it, produce it, explosive, that broke less, the spill that's excuses. Though I show clips, promote this, seduce alone, shoot, they root this, reputed, executed. Yo, how I do it? Hey, y'all, hey, y'all bust the most Mac, they useless. Kaloa Jose, this in the club, you salute this. It could close it, reclose the felt contusion. And pro this, I blow this, I'll rob it, say, corrode this. Hey, yo, hey, yo, we the bitches are included. You stupid, I'm confused, ill rap solution. Muted, foolish, crews, mutilate, reduce units. And truth this, count my loot in San Lucas. Recruited, dilated, funk instituted. Fuck a hook, a hole, leave a rap, say confusion. Accused this,
gonna prove it.
You'll be confused, two-step girls abused. Yes, get up, stand up, ladies, throw your
hands up. You gotta feel for steel.
Dude, I'm so pickled right now. I can't even think. It's retarded. Oh, yeah.
Hi, we're here.
Oh, yeah. We're so wacky, man, and wild and stuff. Whoa. Yeah, we're gonna go do some wakeboarding down here at Green Lake, you know, get my wake on.
You're my boy, Blue! You're my boy.
Finished wakeboarding, dude. So rad. Killed it. Wicked scorpions. See ya.
But I'm only here to party, y'all. Carry every weekend like it's Mardi Gras. Get
down! Alright, we're up. That was a day in the life, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Pretty exciting.
Today is the day in the life of me. So let's go get some brekkie, and then we'll go shredding. Fucking battery's dead. Alright. Yeah. Goddamn heel cup on that sucker. Wicked, let's go switch up my bindings. Right.
can't hold myself back from stating your weak.
I can't hold myself back from making a beat. I can't hold myself back from taking a peek. And that's a fact every day of the week.
That's what you get. One day in life. Smashing my knee, breaking my shit.
And I can't hold myself back from stating your weak. And that's a fact every day of the week. Is it shameless conceit, the way you defeat entertainers who seek to dent the frame of our speech? You'll end up taking a seat. The purpose makes these unattainable feats. Complain that we cheat, cause everything I say when I preach.
You like, man, how long I hold myself back? Yeah. The sinister pusher man in this bitch.
G-Max champion of the world.
Remington steel with some Remy and Fields and some daffodils. Try to make shit mapping. That's the deal. I bless y'all feeling how a pastor feels. I'll bash you. I'll master disaster skills.
There's the pipe, and here's the header right there. What comes off? Right off. Damn. Well, that's it, folks. T-Maxing. Shredding, busting my knee. That's all you get from me today, boys and girls. Yeah, later, guys. Surely it's that one comforting love to give you more. And this thought can be that begins the brand new tangled web you're spinning. Anyone can be a brand new love.
Hey Rob, just so you know, when you're loading this footage, man, I'm killing it up here. Your angle's whack compared to mine. Like this thing?
You won't be the first. Your twisted change is normal. Gossip dirt. Whisper to the night.